Yeah.
So what do you feel when you see this?
I don't know. It just starts to look. What is the?
This is the fish industry. This is what happens if you eat fish. This is what you're responsible for. This is how they pull the fish out of the water and how they kill them. And on the other side, we show the egg industry for.
Oh yeah, I pass half the time the industry because I work for the peace. I go to Jerusalem just by my foot, and I take another way. You see?
What another way?
It's important to know what is passing and to show.
Yes.
But it's important to take another way.
But do you think that you have to eat animal products to be healthy? Is that important?
Important, no, but we need to eat some animal, yes.
Why do we need to eat animal products?
No, products. You need to sometimes don't forget. Sorry.
It's okay. Je pourrais l'essayer en français, mais mon français n'est pas parfait. Alors, est-ce que tu crois que c'est...
Moi, je pense que c'est important de, des fois, tuer son propre animal, ouais, c'est important.
Mais est-ce qu'on doit manger des animaux, des produits animaux ou pas? Est-ce qu'on pourrait...
Ouais.
Pourquoi? Pourquoi est-ce que tu te vois comme consommer?
Bah parce qu'on est déjà beaucoup sur Terre.
Mais oui, mais
est-ce
que c'est...
Donc, non. Est-ce que tu préfères tuer des humains? Parce que la question elle est là.
Non, mais si. Pourquoi est-ce que alors. Tu veux tuer des humains ou des animaux? C'est pas une nécessité.
Okay. Donc on ne mange que des légumes, non. On mange que des légumes.
Oui. Végan, est-ce que tu sais que c'est quoi
oui,
végan?
Je suis un cuisinier français.
Alors, il y a une différence entre végétarien et végan. Et
là,
nous sommes tous des végans.
Okay.
C'est pas nécessaire pour notre santé de manger des produits animaux. On ne doit une nécessité pour manger du lait ou de fromage mm-hmm. ou meat. We don't have to eat that. We can be healthy. On peut être de bonne santé sans des produits animaux.
Ouais.
Alors, pourquoi est-ce qu'on mange des produits animaux? C'est terrible pour les animaux. C'est pas une nécessité. Alors, quoi est la justification de violence sur les animaux? Quoi?
Il y a tellement de violence.
Mais oui, il y a tellement de violence, mais
c'est pas
une justification pour faire de violence contre toi, parce qu'il y a violence là.
Tu peux te calmer, tu sais, t'as pas besoin.
Non, je suis désolée, mais c'est une situation de grande, grande urgence, et tu veux justifier la violence, pourquoi? Pour le goût? Pour la tradition?
Il y a d'autres priorités avant ça, tu vois.
Mais oui, il y a autre chose terrible, mais c'est pas une justification ou une raison
pour...
Laisse-moi parler. Il y a autre problème sur le monde, mais c'est pas une justification de faire de la violence mm-hmm. sur des animaux innocents.
Yeah. Il faut que tu comprennes qu'il y a le règne minéral, animal et végétal. Ces
okay.
trois parties-là font partie de...
C'est très spiritualité,
c'est très spirituel.
Mais si tu es spirituel, pourquoi est-ce que tu tues et faire de la violence sur les autres animaux?
Déjà, je tue pas énormément.
Mais oui, pourquoi est-ce que tu fais ça de ce moment-là? Pourquoi? Tu peux être végante aussi, sans violence sur les autres animaux, sans oppression. C'est une forme de discrimination, de l'oppression.
Ouais.
C'est le spécisisme. Pourquoi, si tu ne veux pas être raciste, c'est le spécisisme. Tu ne veux pas tuer des humains. Pourquoi alors tuer et abuser des autres animaux? Pourquoi?
Et parce que c'est juste le règne animal. S'ils sont là, s'ils ont été créés par.
Tu es aussi
s'ils
un
ont été
animaux.
Créés par Dieu. Pas vraiment, non.
Si tu dis ça, déjà tu ne te respectes pas. Le Dieu ne veut pas que tu fasses de la violence sans justification. Être un bon humain, c'est respecter
tout ce qui t'entoure.
Quoi?
Respecter tout ce qui t'entoure.
Je ne comprends pas.
You need to respect everything.
Yeah, if you want to respect animals, you cannot use them as objects and send them to the slaughterhouse and eat their bodies. Ça ne marche pas. Alors, tu es un abusé des animaux, c'est pas du respect. Où est ton respect? Où?
Okay.
Où tu abuses des animaux? Est-ce que tu veux que quelqu'un traite toi?
Comme
de cette manière?
Oh, je peux mourir, je reviendrai.
Alors je peux te tuer et manger
oui,
ton
je
corps?
Reviendrai, mais... Je reviendrai.
Non, oui,
je reviendrai
si,
sur Terre.
Even if you come back, c'est pas une raison pour faire de la violence de ce moment-là. Je ne peux pas te faire toucher ton corps.
Tu me fais mal à la tête, vraiment. Tu
mais
vois,
pourquoi c'est
tellement...
mal à la tête de manger des autres animaux? Tu es aussi
vu,
un animal.
Tu persécutes et c'est pour ça que les gens vous écoutent pas.
Non.
Tous les gens vous écoutent pas.
Tu m'écoutes maintenant et tu sais maintenant tu es un animal abuser if you're not vegan. Sorry, without reason. just because you believe in some god. That's not a reason to kill animals. Thou shalt not kill.
You don't know my way, so.
Yeah, you are an animal abuser. I know you're right.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're an animal abuser. I hope that exactly what you do to the animals happens to you. That would not be very nice, would it? Maybe you know then.
Nobody.
Oh, a lot of people
listen to you because you are too much.
Comment est-ce que tu veux?
Tu peux défendre des idées. You can't have some ideas.
Comment est-ce que tu veux recevoir cette message maintenant?
It's really too.
Quoi est-ce que je dois te dire pour laisser les animaux? Quoi est-ce que je dois te dire maintenant pour laisser les animaux? Quoi? No, you don't know. You just don't want to leave the animals alone because you're just a bad person to them. You don't care. You just tell me I'm a bad activist.
Okay, you are too good.
Yes.
For me.
Yes.
Don't speak with
you're
me.
Not good enough for the animals. Yeah, you're an animal murderer.
Big city with brain, your brain.
And you stay an animal abuser, it seems. Yeah.
I live outside. Pourquoi
est-ce que tu fais de la violence? Non, I cannot respect somebody.
You,
no. Of course you respect me. I don't hurt the animals. Au revoir, animal abuser. Au revoir. Would you like to know why we are here? We're here to show what happens with the animals, for the food we eat and the clothes we wear, and we're here to confront the consumers with the animals. So what do you feel when you see something like this?
It's awful, actually.
It's awful, yeah. So do you think that they can suffer like you and me?
Yeah.
They're individuals, right? They're also animals. We're also animals. So why do you think does that happen? Why do we use animals? Do you think that we have...
That.
It's okay, I didn't think about it for a long time too. The industry doesn't want you to think about it. It wants you to buy meat, milk, cheese, to be the happy consumer. But do you think that we need to eat animal products to be healthy?
It's not about healthiness. It's about... I don't know. Because it's not healthy.
It doesn't have to be unhealthy. If you eat one piece of fish or meat every year, you're not going to die from
exactly.
that. But we don't need it, right, to be happy or healthy even. So do you know what veganism is? Vegan? Do you know vegetarian?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah?
Vegetarians.
Okay, so vegetarians, they don't eat meat, right? But this isn't the meat industry, this is the egg industry, actually, because every single layer hen is also being killed and every single milk cow is also killed. Did you know that?
Yeah.
I didn't know for a long time, and I didn't know. Do you know where milk comes from? Milk? For cheese?
It comes from a cow and sheep and a goat.
Yes, exactly. But why do they make milk? Why?
I don't know. It's the nature of them.
Yes, but humans also make milk, right? I can.
Yeah.
How do I make milk?
Yes.
How can I get milk into my breasts?
Yeah,
how?
Exactly.
When I have a baby,
exactly.
Right? So they also have to have a baby.
Yeah.
So do you want to go and look at the milk industry for a moment? Okay. Is that the milk industry? This is fish right now. So in the milk industry, the cows are being impregnated every year so that they have a child and so that they have milk in their breast, in the udders. And the child is taken away so that we can drink the milk or put it in coffee and cheese. And the child, do you know what happens with the child? It's killed for veal. And this happens 4 to 5 years until the mother cow is, and she's also sent to the slaughter. Not nice, right? And fish is, for me, fish personally is the worst, because fish, they don't even have any rights. Like, cows have to be killed in a humane way, which does not happen. It doesn't happen, but at least somewhere it's written, you know. But fish, they're just in tons, they're measured in tons, not as individuals, but they are just individuals like you and me. They have a character maybe we don't understand.
Yeah, exactly, because we haven't talked about this, like, maybe they have,
They have, for sure, like, there are scientists and they look at fish and they don't want to feel pain, they suffer, they play with each other, they have mating rituals, they're sentient beings. So veganism, the difference to vegetarianism is vegans don't use animals in any way. Not for food, not for milk, not for clothing, not for makeup. Because the reason is important, not because it is healthier, not because it is better for the environment. Sometimes it is, not necessarily, but sometimes. But the reason is because we are all individuals, no matter the race, no matter the gender, no matter the species. And this discrimination form also has a name. It's not racism, but it is speciesism.
Well, I appreciate your stand here, guys. I appreciate that. And you are really doing a great job.
But what will you do now?
Actually, I should rethink it.
Yeah. So if you are against treating animals as objects, because you said that's all right, what I said, it's not enough for us that you say, oh, you're right, goodbye, I'll go eat a steak now. You know, that's okay, you're logical, but that makes sense. So if you think that this is correct, then choose not to be violent to animals. Choose not to oppress them by being vegan. It's the least you can do. It just means, like, look, if veganism is here, this is where you are right now, not vegan. This is brutal.
Ja, wenn ich hier stehe, muss ich sagen,
das ist ganz aus. Can I give you a card to look? Yeah. Please look at this movie, Dominion it's called. It shows this, it shows the truth. And it also tells you, if you're not vegan, you're an animal abuser.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate you if you go vegan now. And spread the message for the animals. You have a beautiful heart. Goodbye. Have a great time.
This is elegant.
Hello.
Hi.
Deutsch, Englisch?
English.
Would you like to know why we are here?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. We're all vegans and we're here to promote veganism, to make people understand that as long as you're not vegan, you treat animals as objects.
Yeah.
So what we see is the standard practices of the chicken industry, and the other side you see the fish industry, but it's less important for us about how the animals are being treated, more like that it's happening at all. So, do you know of the term species?
We did one similar like this. I'm vegan as well.
You're all vegan. Yeah. Awesome. Are you vegan too? So you still treat animals as objects, right? Do you know the term speciesism? Have you ever heard of that? So speciesism is the moral discrimination on the basis of species, just like we used to and still are being racist or sexist on the basis of race or on the basis of gender or homosexuality and stuff. This is exactly the same thought process that goes into oppression of the non-human animals, and that is speciesism. So in racism we say someone can be treated as an object in the classical form of racism because, I don't know, they have a different cultural background. And in this way we say, okay, it's not the race or the skin color, it's the species. But is that fair? Is that any better? Do you want to be a speciesist, or would you rather be someone who opposes discrimination?
I think that is something for me to reflect on.
I think that as long as you're reflecting on it, you're still being a speciesist. So that's a decision that you can make right now. Because if you don't change your decision, then you still decide, but you decide for violence if you're not a vegan yet. You could instead just go vegan now and then reflect on what you have done all your life, being a speciesist.
Yeah, but that's my choice.
Of course, it's like my choice if I want to hit you in the face right now, it's also my choice. If I want to go out and rape people, it's also my choice. If you want to go out and be violent to non-human animals and be a racist or be a speciesist, it's also a choice.
I respect your opinion.
Of course you respect my opinion, because I don't torture animals and I don't treat them as objects. Why would you not respect that? I do not respect your choices of treating them as objects, just like I would not respect a racist, just like I would not respect a homophobe. You are a racist towards animals.
I think I respect you, and I also hope that you respect me.
I do not respect animal murderers. I do not respect slave traders. I do not respect murderers. I do not respect rapists. I do not respect people who are cruel needlessly towards animals, and this is exactly what you do. You treat animals as objects.
And I respect you for your...
Okay, but will you go vegan now, or will you still continue to torture and use animals as objects?
That's on me.
Of course that's on you, but what will you do? So you will truly have to still... I don't know what's so difficult about just leaving the animals alone. What's your justification for violence? How can you still go through life and oppress animals if you don't want to be oppressed yourself? If you're against racism, if you're against slavery, this is exactly, the animals are enslaved because of people like you.
I think I gave you my time and attention.
Yes.
And I think you should respect me.
I will never respect people who do this on purpose, who go through life and say, yeah, I'm against racism, but I do exactly what I don't want to have done upon myself to the animals. How should I respect that? That's hypocritical, that's brutal, that's terrible. I think you belong in jail, and I think you should stop being a murderer and an animal rapist and slaver right now.
I hear you.
Yes, but you all not do it.
Don't force me.
I cannot force you. You are forcing the animals.
You're forcing me.
You are forcing the animals into gas chambers. I'm not forcing any food on you. I'm not touching you. You are literally enslaving and forcing the animals to do as you will.
I just
don't do upon others. I don't care that you're. I don't care about your respect. Your respect is worth nothing. You are an animal murderer and an animal enslaver. you do not want to be forced to anything. You don't want to be enslaved. You don't want to be tortured. You don't want to be used as an object. You don't want to be oppressed. And you do upon others what you do not want to have done upon yourself. How can you justify that? How can you justify not being vegan from this moment on?
I am not fighting with you.
I am fighting with you because I am trying to defend the animals. This is a war. You are an animal abuser if you're not vegan, and you should not be speciesist if you don't want to be racist. Fight against speciesism. Oder Englisch?
Yeah.
Would you like to? So what we feel when we see something like that is usually something like sadness, or we're angry even, or we maybe even feel guilty. So is that something that's going through you right now? So do you think that the animals can suffer like you and I?
Yeah.
Similar way, at least. So maybe they don't understand it like a child.
Yeah.
So do we have to eat eggs to be happy and healthy?
No.
Do you think so? No? Do we have to eat any animal products to be healthy?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, that's fair.
I mean, I know a lot of vegans, for example, have to have B12 injections.
Exactly.
Because they lack in certain...
Not certain injections. We're all vegan, so we're here just to promote veganism, to make people go vegan instead of continuing to oppress animals. That's our goal. I don't want money. I don't want your signature. I just want you to open your compassionate circle for the other animals on this planet.
I only ever eat meat if I know where it's come from.
Okay, let's discuss that right after. That's a terrible thing, but let's discuss that right after. I take B12 in the form of supplement, of course, because vitamin B12 is the only vitamin that's not found in a purely plant-based diet.
Yeah.
And I can take it via pills or with a toothbrush, like a toothpaste, okay, where it's already there, because it's easily absorbed via gums, exactly. So that's safe, that's sound, we know that. There is practically no way to overdose vitamin B12, and just take it that way,
yeah.
Finished. It's like iodine salt, finished. So we can be happy, healthy vegans, we know that for a certainty, as long as you just don't eat vegan pudding all day long, that would not be so good. Anyways, you just said you only buy meat from a local farmer. So do you think these animals wanted to be eaten, wanted to be treated as an object, wanted to be enslaved?
No, but I don't think they have that much.
Well, maybe probably they don't sit down and go like, I feel like my ethical fundamental rights are being violated right now. No, but they probably still don't would if they had the choice, they would not want to be shot in the head. They do not want to go to the slaughterhouse. And it's like an utopia to think that these animals are happy then. Like maybe even they are. Let's just say you're an organic human being right now. You would not still like to be shot right now or just go to the slaughterhouse and endure that.
Yeah.
So we're not here to talk about bigger cages. We're not here to talk about a better way of doing the wrong thing.
Just not doing it.
Yeah, because you are an individual, you are not an object. You are an individual, you're not an object. And it was actually the fact that if you guys were married a couple hundred years ago, you were his thing, his property, his wife, an object. A woman was an object. Just in the same way that now the animals are enslaved as objects. So veganism is actually not a diet. It's a fundamental social justice movement for the enactment of ethical rights for animals, so that they are no longer treated as objects, as commodities. So would you say that animals are objects?
No.
But what's stopping you from going vegan then? What do you think?
It tends to be pretty vegetarian most of the time anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we do eat mainly vegetarian.
I tried veganism before,
mm-hmm,
and I struggle because I'm nut intolerant.
What do you have in the tongue?
Allergic to nuts and soy.
Okay, alright. Mm-hmm.
So it's very difficult to find.
Okay. I think he already left, but we had someone who is allergic to nuts, soy, and gluten. So, but he still gets around. You know, the main food sources for vegans are fruits, vegetables, grains. Well, that's gone. Some gluten grains, but he can still eat a lot of them. Beans and lentils and there's a German word for all these legumes. I think it's called. Yeah, and of course nuts and seeds. So if that's a problem for you, then that's gone. But there's so many ways around that. You know, you don't have to murder someone or take their liberty. Yeah. So if you're a vegetarian, do you know where milk comes from?
Yeah.
So how does milk happen? Tell me the story.
It's taken from cows who are forced to have babies so that they continue producing milk.
Is that something that you stand behind and would go on the street and say, rape more cows?
No.
You're right. But the thing is, every time that you pay money for that, you're actually going to the street and doing exactly that, like in a metaphorical way.
Yeah.
So as long as you're not vegan, your actions and your morals actually don't align. You're living in something that's called cognitive dissonance. And my job as an animal rights activist is to make your cognitive dissonance unbearable. my job is to give you a very guilty conscience. That sounds very mean right now, but it's the only way why we go vegan. Why do people go vegan? Because they have a guilty conscience. They don't want to be hypocrites. It's very uncomfortable to feel put on your place. And that I tell you, as long as you're not vegan, you're a hypocrite, you're an animal abuser. It's not nice of me to say that, but it's the truth, and you're feeling, meh, I don't like her, but she's right. So what will you do now?
Well, I do already actually drink a lot of oat milk and different kinds of milks, which I think are better. I'll definitely try to do more of that.
Mm-hmm.
And I already, I try lots of vegan. I mean, we do Veganuary as well.
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome.
We could always try to do it a lot more often and then maybe eventually.
That's my thing with January and the vegan challenges and try vegan that I have, because we don't try a social justice movement. It's like, yeah, I know racism is wrong, but it's so fun sometimes. Yeah, and I have a racist-free Monday. You know, yeah it's like either you see animals as objects, or you say, okay, that's totally not my moral. I'm just gonna not be a hypocrite anymore. The question is, how many more animals, if you say that's your goal, will have to be enslaved in your name until you finally go vegan? How many more? Zero or many? That's a decision that you can take right now. What should it be? You know? And if you say zero, then kudos to your nice heart, but that's just paying lip service if you don't act upon that. Can I give you a card for information? Please watch the video, the movie Dominion. It's on this site. It shows the meat industry, the dairy industry, egg industry. Just sit down, watch it one more time, and then just go. And honestly, if you're not sure if you want to go vegan right now, if you still have to think about it, then just choose to go vegan while you think about it. Otherwise, you're choosing the violence while you think about it, which sucks.
Okay.
Yeah. You're welcome. Have a great time in Vienna.
Your English is incredible.
Oh, thank you. Yours too.